Hansika Motwani shares gorgeous photos. Hansika Motwani might have made a conscious decision to do only selective films on the big screen.
Now I am on the newest app called Hello. To get to know more about me, please download the Hello app.
But on social media, she consciously makes an effort to stay connected with her ardent fans. Currently detoxing and making the most of her time in Maldives, Hansika has been treating fans with mesmerizing pictures of hers, set in beautiful beach backdrops with killer views. From enjoying breakfast with a view to doing yoga on the sandy beaches, relaxing on a hammock to walking by the ocean, the 28-year-old actress is surely hogging all the limelight on the cyberspace. For the unbeknownst, Hansika is a popular actress who has worked in Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada and Hindi films. The last time she made news was when her private pictures got leaked online.
Hi my Vigo friends, and today we are doing a quick rapid fire round. Why? Because a lot of people have insisted on certain questions, so shoot!
Your favorite holiday destination?
My favorite holiday destination would be New York.
Your favorite Tamil line?
My favorite Tamil line, Apriya.
Your favorite Tamil song?
My favorite Tamil song, obviously my song, Darling Dabunda.
Your favorite Tamil recipe?
My favorite Tamil recipe would be rasam.
Favorite Tamil actor?
My favorite Tamil actor, Rajnikanth sir, of course.
Your favorite brand of lipstick?
My favorite brand of lipstick currently in Charlotte Tilbury.
Cool.
Beautiful, isn't it? Narrated in your lovely voice and posted. I will repost my favorite one. Don't forget to tag me and Parachute Advance. And yes, do use hashtag MyHairIsMe. Happy Women's Day to all you beautiful women out there. So what, according to you, best reflects who you are and how you feel? For me, it's my hair. Wouldn't you agree? I believe my hair is a reflection of who I am as a person, a way of expressing my different moods. I have an inspiring poem about this. If it moves you like it's moved me, narrate the same poem in your lovely voice. I would like to hear it.